Carol is just that wonderful human being that you just want to have breakfast, lunch, and dinner with, and you want to laugh with, and even if you cried with, it's all okay. God said, okay, let me make a really perfect, terrific woman that everybody's going to like. And he said, and I'll give her the name Carol Burnett. I was really blessed to have crossed paths with Carol.